An ultra-right-wing Liberal senator embarrassed Tony Abbott and his party today and paid a very high price, sacked as the opposition leader's parliamentary secretary.
Paul Buongiorno has been following this story today. Paul, it all started with some pretty offensive comments.
Well, Bill, South Australian Liberal Corey Bernardi has a range of rigidly conservative views. He also has a tin ear when it comes to demeaning or insulting people, but he excelled himself in the gay marriage debate with a particularly bizarre slippery slope argument. For Tony Abbott, it was a case of on your bike, Corey. His parliamentary secretary, a good mate, but his outspoken attack on gay marriage, one embarrassment too many.
The time has to say, has come to ask, when will it end?
Will it be three or four-way marriages, or this creepy prospect?
Consensual sexual relations between humans and animals, and you know, will that be a future step?
Appalled Malcolm Turnbull and Joe Hockey.
Hysteric Stonehill.
It's more than hysterical, it's bizarre. They are bizarre, they're extremely offensive, they're wrong.
There was outrage across the parliament.
Their views that I don't share, their views that I think many people would find repugnant.
Mid-morning, Tony Abbott called the senator.
He offered his resignation, and I've accepted his resignation.
Tony Abbott held his troops to voting against gay marriage and election commitment, he says. But had he relented and allowed a conscience vote, it's still extremely doubtful the numbers were there. As it turned out, the move went down in flames.
42-98. You won, they lost, okay?
The proponent says it's not the end of it.
I'm quite confident that in about 10 years' time, some or all of us are going to be attending a wedding, a same-sex marriage.
Much sooner than that, say campaigners, now looking to the States.
We will have loving and committed same-sex couples married on Australian soil this year.
Tasmania, their next best hope. Well, Senator Bernardi released a statement this afternoon, no apology or clarification. He says he resigned for the good of the coalition.
Paul Buongiorno, thank you.